Welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey. I'm Sir Guys. The goal is, of course, only to collect more power movements. Until further notice, our time for collecting the power movements in the Sand Kingdom, it's concluded, of course. Oh my god, we actually drove over 50 moons. Oh my god. Oh man. In that case, because Odyssey has powered up. Well, Dark Side is on the moon. And that's an option that may not be offset. It may not be time for me in this case though. In any case, in my opinion, I'm like making real progress into the uploads today so far. Wait, the moon rock. I swear to God, there's supposed to be a moon rock somewhere. Oh. Where's that moon rock? Aha! Right here! And, oh god, man, like, wow. In any case, though, a musical notes challenge, like, send me close to an edge, which if I fall into the deepest woods, again, I don't know how to probably have a clean escape. No, I'm not getting out of there. Oh, there's actually a moon effect right here already. What's it gonna take me, y'all? Oh, bonsai bill. Same situation. What? Oh my god. But hey, right, so here we go. That's 2 for the price of 1. Below Breakdown Road. Break down the road, and of course, immediately back. So now that we cleared that area instantly, time to accept the no copy challenge. Fire in the cave, of course. Oh. About that moon pipe. I should realize I already collected everything in that moon pipe, though. My bad in that case. In any case though, I'm gonna go over here. In a key factor, I think there's a moon pipe. First off though, we're gonna get it. We're gonna go down here. Oh! The secret flower field. Woohoo! Alright! Okay! That's actually a full bloom. Woo! Wonderful! Wow, we've done this, so it's actually, well, what a dream. It's really quite exciting causing the full bloom in this season. Especially in the secret flower field. But the only way out is, of course, over here. And then if you go around that, it's definitely is easily quite awesome. When you can go around this, it's in the small world area. It's in the small world because it's actually like a small world type zone. Oh my god, my god, my god! In any case though, it's none but like, it's just like an invisible platform everywhere. Invisible road, of course. Which is what's the title of the area. And yeah. Oh my god, my god. No! Phew! That was close, I tell you. It's really way too close for comfort, actually. Oh my god. One thing I have in mind is talking to couple to, of course. Let me talk to couple to, but yeah, after I collect. And above the clouds, power moon. And of course, I don't plan on flipping forward around here, y'all. Take me to a place that's above the clouds. Above the clouds is called. No, oi! Oh my god, that's close. Ha! I knew it! Captain Toad! Oh yeah! Phew! Looks so nice over there too, you know? And then he's though. That's sitting over there. I can see a bunch of trees, which means, of course, he's the. It's just a bunch of woods. Who's the next one potentially, actually? Phew! Oh man. Talking to Princess Peach around here, y'all. Okay! Oh my god. Now, oi! You gotta be kidding me. That's our nut right there. Oh, what's this? Ha! Oh. What? Is that a timer challenge? Perfect. Timer challenge number 3 completed, of course. Though my opinion about that is actually pretty easy. Thank you. Well, not because that was only my opinion. I'm telling you guys about the Iron Cage. Traveling to another kingdom is like completely unnecessary. How can I get all the way up to there? In this case, how is that? And that in any case about them though. Yes. And so taking notes. Bam. About that other part of the room. Under the Iron Cage chapter. I'm gonna try using this. I'll try going on the chapter after this. I'm gonna try. An uproot. Turns out about that other power moon is actually kind of high up in the cave. In any case though, I have to work on power moons for the Wonder Kingdom, so Sage X was about. For watching, if you're new, subscribe, check out my other content. See you in the next one, guys. Take care and peace out.